prior to George Floyd's death at the hands of a Minneapolis police officer that sparked protests around the world against police brutality, he was Big Floyd from Houston's influential Screwed Up clique. I'm a real G, staying high till I die. D-I-E, it's F-L-O-R-D. Watch me raise up in my drop top seat. Big Floyd grew up in Houston, and in the 90s, he appeared on several mixtapes by the legendary DJ Screw, originator of the Chopped and Screwed sound. Floyd also released an album as a member of Presidential Playas in 2000. It wasn't until 2014 that he moved to Minneapolis in search of new job opportunities. Screwed Up Clique affiliate and one half of the legendary Houston duo UGK, Bun B reflects on Floyd's legacy cut short.
It would be impossible for him to be a rapper in Houston, to be an extended member of the Screwed Up Clique family, and for us to not have been in proximity, right? Very close proximity. So I'm almost certain that I was in the same room with this kid at some point. Just the thought of it, you know, makes me realize that it could have been me. Could have been any one of us.
As rappers from YG to Lil Baby joined protesters across the country, Bun B and fellow H-Town rapper Trey the Truth marched to Houston City Hall with Floyd's family. Floyd was a friend of Trey's and often helped with his community events in Houston.
One, it's personal this time. You know, this is my homie, but I'm tired. I'm tired because what if that's... I got a son who's 19. What if that was him?
When Trey the Truth's music was banned from radio after a shooting at a community event he organized in 2009, man, Floyd supported him.
He is a man, that done put in natural work, man, across the city, across America. Like, hey, man, this man is a statement in the game right now without the radio. It's by coming together, man, because God is good.
Today, the impact of Houston's music scene and its Chopped and Screwed sound can be heard through artists like Travis Scott, Drake, and Beyonce. But now, George Floyd's role in it all is louder than ever. George Floyd! I'm Russell Abai with Genius News, bringing you the meaning and the knowledge behind the music. Florida, Lamont.